Hello, everybody. Bill Thornton, SoCalsabre here, and welcome back. We're getting back on the road tonight. Just picked up a load of 40,000, a bulldozer. We're continuing our trip north up to Reading. Hopefully in Reading, we're going to be there in the morning time. We dropped this load off. We're going to go over and spend some of this $1 million that we made on came through on the last trip. So let's get this job going. It's 4:21 in the morning. We're estimated in at 8:08 a.m. Happen. Keep going. Come on, man. Keep going. Oh, damn it. So close to me, but that was my fault for pulling out. Should have let him go by. Alright. I don't know if we did any damage or anything. We're heading, like I said, heading to Reading this morning. This is part of our job now, unless it gets interrupted, where we're going to head all the way up north, put another garage up there, and then we're going to head east, get back to Montana to finish what we had promised them. We promised them 5 jobs, and then we got abruptly taken out of there. Start. used to work for Northrop and Pico Rivera living in Victorville, California. We had an early start leave. Through Sacramento. Went up there quite a few times. I used to be a director Shenanigans Youth Theater Group, and I took my travel group cast up to perform at the Sacramento State Fair. I don't know how many times I quit counting. That was a lot of fun back in the day. Called BHP, and I've had some problems with BHP before with trying to get in and out of their yards. So I might have to skip the XP and avoid the parking when I get there. Truck HP that I had problems with was in Holbrook, Arizona. Went in there twice. That's really bad troubles twice. So I have avoided it. I hope I'm not going to have that here. Policeman. Straight shot back here, we'll see.
We are finished.
Let's see, where do they want me to put this baby? Oh, straight ahead, we'll take that on, huh? I think I missed it. Yep. Oh yeah, I can see that happening. Leave it right there. $110,000. All right, let's take a look and see where this garage is here in Reading. See if we can find it. It's right there. That's where we want to buy this garage right here. And it's only 28 miles, so I'm going to keep you with me here for a while so you can see me purchase the garage and maybe the truck to go in it.
Ready to go.
Traffic here. 918.
Thank you.
enjoying this, go down there and hit that like button as you follow my travels. Subscribe if you haven't done so yet. Put some comments in there. Help the channel grow with likes and comments. Push it out into your social media channels if you haven't done so yet. We had a little bit of a surge in the last couple of weeks. Not a surge, but growth. I'd like to keep it on a nice steady pace like it's been. See the garage coming up on my map on my GPS there. Behind us, what is the deal here? I see it. We'll make our way into it. We're gonna see what was going on down here. Where's it taking me? Let's see. I wanted to go right here. No, we're not going to go that way. And we're just going to make a U-turn. I'll probably get a ticket here. I don't see any traffic coming. This garage? Yes, I do. I'm going to give you a little cut screen and a look at my garage. Truck headquarters in Redding, California. All right, let's take a look at the map and see if there's any dealers around here. I can't tell. It looks like Home Depot. All right, let's go out here and I'll just keep it with me for a couple more minutes and see if we can find a, we'll go out and see if we can visit truck dealers. None close. This looks like the closest one. There's one right here in Redding. This is a Peterbilt. Let's go here. We're going to buy it out. We're going to go here. We're going to buy online. All right, they're showing me online now. Let's go with this one, 141. That's a sleeper. Let's put this one in here. Okay, let's custom configure it. This is 370, 405. Let's put 425 in there. We'll confirm that. Okay, we want some more customization. Paint job. That's metallic blue. All right, we're going to confirm that. And then we're going to purchase it. Okay, where would we should deliver this to? We're going to deliver it here to Reading. The garage, we're going to put it in the first bin. Okay. All right, been delivered to the garage in Reading. Okay, the insurance is paid. Okay, we're going to go out, we're going to hire a driver and send him over there too. And a recruitment agency. Yeah, we'll recruit from Carson City. Okay, driver manager. No, that's not what we wanted. We have to go out here again. No, no. It's keeping you with me. Recruitment agency. Hire a driver. There we go. I'll hire, let's see what we got here. 1.7s. Oh, she's got a trainee down here. To leap in. All right, we're going to hire a trainee. And we want her to go up to Reading to start training there. She'll go into that truck we just bought. Okay, folks, this is SoCalsabre. I hope you enjoyed the ride tonight. So let me pick up another thing. I got to be continuing north, so enjoy the travels. Thank you for stopping by. SoCalsabre saying, take care of yourselves, be kind to each other, and stay safe.